Khloé Kardashian and Scott Disick have a great relationship. Though the keeping up with the Kardashian stars had a bit of a rocky dynamic, in the beginning, they have since built a strong friendship. They are so close that even momager Kris Jenner can't deny their impeccable chemistry. Khloé Kardashian and Scott Disick have gotten close over the years. In the earlier days of Kutk, Kardashian wasn't the biggest fan of Disick. Though she liked him when he first started dating her sister Kourtney Kardashian, the flippant-like Disick star grew to be the bane of the Good American founder's existence, mostly due to his alcohol consumption and his treatment of Kourtney. Since Kardashian has always been protective of her sisters, she grew to hate Disick and would even get into verbal arguments with him. It wasn't until the push founder and Disick welcomed their first son, Mason, that Khloé started to warm up to him. After the birth of Mason, Disick began cleaning his act up and turned into a better person. It wasn't long before Kardashian had finally embraced Disick into their family, and the two became really good friends. Khloé Kardashian and Scott Disick are always there for each other. Since establishing a close friendship, Kardashian and Disick have supported each other through good and bad times. When Disick and Kourtney called it quits for good in 2015, Khloé was one of the people he leaned on while coming to terms with the breakup. Even when Kardashian was going through a very public split from on-again, off-again boyfriend Tristan Thompson in 2019, Disick was there for her every step of the way. These days, Disick and Kardashian have one of the closest bonds in the Kardashian-Jenner family. Though there have been rumors that the pair are secretly hooking due to them spending a lot of one-on-one time together, Kardashian previously slammed this speculation on Instagram, sharing that she and Disick are family. Kris Jenner says Khloé Kardashian and Scott Disick are great friends. 2 years after Kardashian addressed rumors she's hooking up with Disick, Kris Jenner set the record straight on their relationship during a recent interview. While appearing on a March 18 episode of The Kyle and Jackie O Show, the momager was asked what she thinks of people that say Kardashian and Disick have chemistry and should date, to which she agreed with the former. "They are great friends," the momager said, laughing. "You know what it is, Scott has such a great sense of humor and so does Khloé. When you get two people in a room that are that funny, and I think nobody gets how funny they are. Those are some funny people, some funny folks. So, there you have it. Kardashian and Disick are just two hilarious individuals who bonded over their humorousness and have nothing more than a platonic relationship."